Awesome. Morning. It's 97.4 Rock FM. You listen to Adam at Breakfast. Now, this week, right, we've had James Blunt on the show. We've had the Hoosies on the show, but it gets better now. We're taking it up a gear.
Up a notch.
If you haven't heard us talk about this, let me do a bit of a brief explanation. A couple of weeks back, you ever went up to Upset Lakes, didn't you?
I did.
To a place called the Duke, is it Duke William?
I think so. Yes. It's in Staveley in the lakes. He's really not, tiny little place.
He's not in a way. Anyway, we have got the main act from the Duke William. His name is Frank McGregor. Morning, Frank.
Morning.
There he is, there in the background. Now, basically, Gemma saw this guy. She's filmed him performing, doing his thing, and I just found it absolutely tremendous, and I thought we had to get him on the show, right? Now, what would you describe your instruments of choice to be, Frank?
Continental accordion.
Sparkly.
Well, it is, yeah. It's got, I've been polishing it up, you see.
Oh.
It's had its yearly service.
Very good.
Only once a year, I get all the grime off and all the fag bits and the beer and what's spilled, like, you know. All these drunks what keep falling over me while I'm singing.
How long have you been playing the accordion, Frank?
Oh, about 40 odd years.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, Frank isn't just a normal accordion player. He does do a twist on modern day hits, don't you, mate?
Oh, yeah, definitely, yeah. Must keep up with the times.
And you've very kindly come in this morning to obviously give us a quick rendition of a few of these
hits.
Oh,
yes, I'll try, yeah.
A wee bit of a montage and what have
you. Yeah, well, these date back to 1922, some of these.
What, the hits you're playing or your accordion?
No, they're my hits.
Right. Your hips or your hips?
That's my hips.
Here we go then, right? This is Frank's take on modern day music with his continental accordion. Away.
Right, here we go.
Rocket FM Friday morning, take you to the weekend in style. Practice on that squeeze box, Jim.